What happened?
I might be miscarrying.
You're not miscarrying.
Well, then it's an ectopic.
Could it be a blighted ovum?
It's not a molar pregnancy, is it?
Wow, we got a lot of doctors in the room.
Who the hell are you and what are your credentials?
Lucy Fields, Harvard MD, Duke OBGYN resident, now maternal fetal medicine fellow at Seattle Grace Mercy West. Damn good at my job. Who the hell are you?
We're related to the...
A situation.
Lesbian lover, baby daddy.
Ah, and everybody's a little wigged out. Okay. So. There's your baby. There's the yolk sac. Looks good. You're good.
I'm bleeding.
It's not uncommon. Happens in around 30% of all pregnancies. It's probably fine.
I don't see a heartbeat. Where's the heartbeat?
Well, it's probably too early for that. I'll do blood work, but I'm pretty sure everything's okay. Just take it easy for the next few days. Drink a lot of water, no tampons, no intercourse.
Sing it.
Call me if the bleeding gets worse or if there's pain. Otherwise, go live your life. Ollie, while you still can.